Good morning, students. Let's continue chapter 5. Today's topic is exercise 5.4. Student, in previous video, we discussed about the exponential function. Okay? So, if b raised to y is equal to x, this type of function known as exponential function. Today, the logarithmic function. Okay? It is defined from r plus 2r. R plus means set of all positive real numbers and it is the all real number. Okay? And log x base b is equal to 1. It is known as the logarithmic function. If b is equal to 10, okay, then it is log x base 10. It is known as common logarithms. If b is equal to e, okay, then it is log x base e. It is known as natural natural logarithm, generally written by ln. Okay, domain of log function is r plus, okay, set of all positive real numbers, and range of log function is r, set of all real numbers. The log function is ever increasing. And y is equal to e raised x means exponential function and logarithm function are mirror image of each other. If we plot the graph of y is equal to e raised x, it is like this, okay? And graph of y is equal to log x is this graph. These both are mirror image of each other and reflected to the line y is equal to x. Okay, and now some properties of this function. First property is here log base b and m and n. Okay, so it is log m plus log n. Okay, this is same. Here it is the product. Okay, m n, and it would be in plus addition. Next, log base m by n in the division. It is log m base b minus log n base b, okay? And here log m base b, okay? And if you want to change the base, then it is log m base a, and here log b base a, okay? Next, log m base b, here it's n. It is n log m base b, okay? If n it is in power, then it would be first, okay? So these are the properties or some rules of a logarithmic function. Now we will solve the questions. Differentiate with respect to x, okay? First, students, you know the formula derivative of log x, okay, with respect to x, it is 1 by x, okay. Now I am solving question number 5. Here, let y is equal to log cos e raise x, okay. So, differentiating with respect to x, here it would be dy by dx, okay, And here d by dx of log cos e raised x. Okay. Now, first derivative of log x here in place of x, it is cos e raised x. So, derivative of log x is 1 by x. Okay. So, here it is 1 by cos e raised x. And now d by dx of cos e raised x. Okay. It is 1 by cos e raised x. Now, derivative of cos x. Here in place of x, it is e raised x. Okay. So, derivative of cos x is minus sin x. So, it is minus sin e raise x. Okay. And again, d by dx of e raise x. Which rule we are applying here? It's a chain rule. Okay. So, here the next step, it's a minus. Okay. Sin e raise x by cos e raise. It is tan e raise x. Now, derivative of e raise x. It is e raise x as it is. Okay. So, you can write minus e raise x tan e raise x. Here, students, you have to write e raise x is not equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2. Okay. For all n belongs to n. Since tan pi by 2 is undefined. Okay. Infinity. So, we have to write here that e raised to x is not equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2. Now, move for the next question. Question number 6. Here, let y is equal to e raise x plus e raise x square. Here e raise x cube and it is e raise x 4 and here it is e raise x 5. Okay. And now differentiating with respect to x. Y becomes dy by dx. Okay. And here. Okay. I am taking the differentiation. Differentiation of e raised to x. It is as it is e raised to x. Plus. Now differentiation of e raised to x square. First write e raised to x square. And now derivative of x square. Okay. Plus. Same as here. It is e raised to x cube. And derivative of x cube. Same as here. E raise x 4 and here d by dx of x 4 plus e raise x 5 and here d by dx of x raise 5. Okay. And in the next step e raise to x right as it is here. Derivative of x square it is 2x e raise x square plus derivative of x cube, it is 3x square and here e raised to x cube plus derivative of x4 is 4x cube e raised to x4 plus here derivative of x raised 5, it is 5x raised 4 and here e raised to x 5. Okay, it is the answer of this question. Question number 7. Let y is equal to here root e raised to root x. Okay. And x is given greater than 0. Same as here students, right? Differentiating with respect to x. It is dy by dx. And here d by dx of e raised to root x and it is power 1 by 2. Okay. So, first keep e raised to root x as x in your mind. So it is x raised 1 by 2. Apply the formula of x raised n. Formula is n x raised n minus 1. Here in place of n is 1 by 2. So it is 1 by 2 e raised root x power minus 1 by 2. Okay. And now d by dx of e raised root x. Here we can write this 2 root e raised to root x. Okay. Now derivative of e raised to root x. It is e raised to root x first. And then derivative of root x. Okay. So it is e raised root x by 2. And here under root e raised to root x. Now derivative of root x. It is 1 by 2 root x. Okay. So final answer is e raised to root x. Here 2 2's are 4. Okay. And the root is x and e raised to root x. It is the answer. Now, next question. Question number 8. Let y is equal to its log x. Okay. Then differentiating with respect to x, it is dy by dx, and here d by dx of log x. Okay, now here it is log x in place of x. Here it is log x. So first this log x keep as x in your mind and differentiate log x. It is 1 by x. So here it is 1 by log x. And now again derivative of log x. Okay. So it is 1 by log x. And derivative of log x, 1 by x. Okay. So it is 1 by x log x for x greater than 1. Okay. Now move for the next question. Question number 9. The question is differentiate with respect to x. It is cos x by log x. Okay. So solve the question. Let y is equal to cos x by log x. Okay. And differentiating with respect to x, y becomes dy by dx. Okay. And here it is d by dx cos x by log x. Now here apply the quotient rule. Okay. We are applying here quotient rule. Okay. So it is log x square. Here log x write as it is d by dx of cos x, then minus. Now cos x write as it is and derivative of log x. Okay. And now solve it. Log x derivative of cos x, it's minus sin x. Okay. Here minus cos x, derivative of log x, it is 1 by x, and here it is log x whole square, right, as it is. Now here x take LCM. Okay. You will get minus x sin x log x minus cos x, and here x log x square. Okay. It is the answer, and write for x greater than 0. Okay. Now move for the question number 10. It is log log x plus e raised to x. Okay, so solution of question number 10. Let y is equal to cos log x plus e raised to x. Okay, and now derivative with respect to x, you will get dy by dx. Okay, and here dy dx of cos its log x plus e raise x. Okay, now here cos log x plus e raise to x, it is a function consider as x only. Okay, so derivative of cos x, it's minus sin x. Here in place of x, it is log x plus e raised to x. And now derivative of log x plus e raised to x, you will get minus sin log x e raised to x. And here derivative of log x, 1 by x. Derivative of e raise x, it's e raise x only. Okay, and now simplify it, you will get the answer. This exercise ends here.